as the historic Yadigiti Stadium takes shape. The County Governor James Nyoro is contemplating to have a sitting with the neighboring community who might have interfered with the stream area so that to pave way for expansion.
This stadium is a historical stadium. It is historical in Kenya. And therefore, we are very, very proud that the president found it fit to look for resources and start and ensure completion of this stadium. At that stream, we look at the width of the stream, and then we will, with a view to expanding it and opening it up, so that eventually it can lead the water to the river. So we'll do that survey. Maybe there could be some people who have already, touched part of the stream. Once we establish that, we will sit down with them and we will agree, because we have definitely to plan for it.
Speaking during the inspection tour in the stadium together with the Permanent Secretary Public Works, Major General Kiharagwe, the county boss said that Kerigiti Stadium is the first precast stadium within the whole of East Africa.
It's the first stadium to be precast within the whole of East Africa. Hakuna ingine imefanywa hivi. Hizi vitu zote zinatengenezwa nje, zinaletwa hapa kama zimetengenezwa. And that is why we have been able to move this very fast.
He added that the stadium seating area is almost complete. Roofing and endeavoring the ground will start soon. He however added that in the next 3 months they will start working on road infrastructure surrounding the stadium, perimeter wall and drainage, so that once the stadium is complete, it will get into use.
Most of the seating spaces are almost complete and roofing will start. And then we'll start leveling the stadium. But there are certain other complementary services that we need to start doing. Kwanza tungitaka kuanza mambo ya siwa. Kwa sababu vile mnaona, kila block iko na washrooms, ladies and gents. Na hii itakuwa ni stadium, itakuwa ina watu wengi. Na tumekuja ili tuanze mipango ya kupanga vile stadium hii itakuwa connected na siwa, kwa sababu tuko na siwa upande ule. Na hiyo ni kazi ambao tutaanza leo. Sisi kama Kiambu County tutaifikiria, and then we will consult the national government so that we can now start working on the siwa as the work gets completed here. So that over the next 3 months, we'll be working on the road infrastructure around the stadium, we'll be working on the perimeter fence, and we'll be working on the drainage and the siwa. Because we don't want to complete the stadium and then realize that there are some works that are remaining. Tunataka to complete the stadium, ianze kazi.
On his remark, PS Kiharagwe said that more than 10 stadiums are being constructed around the country.
Mjue ya kwamba, hii si stadium peke yake inajengwa. Inji hii, kuna stadium zaidi ya 10 ambao zinaendelea kujengwa. Mwaka saingini kiisha, tutakuwa tumejenga zaidi ya stadium. Zaidi ya 15. So, mimi na furaha kwa sababu in this historical ground, they decided to put in a precast stadium.
Kiambu area MP Jude Jomo said that as the Kerigiti Stadium is being constructed, the footballers can be using Kiambu playground that has been funded by NGCDF for their practices.
Najua hii uwanja yetu ya Kerigiti inaendelea kujengwa na national government, na tunafurahia sana. Na tunaona progress yake ni mzuri. So wakati inajengwa vijana wetu hawana pahali ya kuchezea. So sasa wanaweza kutumia hii uwanja kuchezea na pia kujitayarisha hata kuingia national levels. Kwa sababu sasa vile Kerigiti pahali imefika, hiyo itakuwa ikichezewa hata mipira na michezo international. Na wakati inachezewa, tunataka vijana wetu wawe wanatumia hii uwanja.